Hello boys and girls, we're back here in the Divide. Me and Eddie's rendering local some sort of thingy, and we're getting to know the area a little bit. Met some locals, charming fellers, not too tough to kill at least at this point. Oh, I think I dropped it here. Lots of junk everywhere. Is this the gate I already picked? I think it might be. What's up there? So that's the one. I mean, that's the full picture of those schematics that were down in the silo. Should I need any rockets? Oh, okay, so this is where this came from. Seeing that all the add-on scenarios have skill books around in the map, or you can make them. usually when I start unraveling a new area, then I sort of stay on the edges at first, beat around the bush. Where the boundaries are before barging in or anything. It seems that whoever stares in the ground, I mean on the ground, so you're coming or what? Save. Okay, let's take a better ground here now. Oh, that's a coffee cup. I feel like some fresh coffee with decaying intestines. Some mines as well. some other way up, or what? Okay, I don't think that's Mr. Cuddles. Oh yeah, by the way, I still haven't found Mr. Cuddles. Gave it a little extra search before I started recording the divide coming, and I think I stole every single teddy bear in the Nelly space and offered those to Lindsay, and those still weren't the ones. Camp with another with Sergeant Teddy that sort of gave me the clue that somebody might have somebody else might have the bear. But I think I have also talked to everyone in the Elder Space, and when I took the quest, and that was my first thing to try out, so I don't know what about that. I have no idea whether it's something very important or and I'm not supposed to be finding it so easily. What? Or whether it's well, trivial. Oh. Oh. Open new path. That's interesting. Wow. Okay. So that was Eddie's way of letting me know that we have found something important. Thank you, Eddie. I will make a manual save now. This one's heavy. That was my move. Okay, give me some drugs. Thank you. much cornered here. See if I can drop some mines while we're at it. So we are back in the divide let's use these instead. In the area where some hostiles are gonna barge in any moment. See if I can throw some mines on the ground quickly before they okay. could blow up one of them. The weapon that's degraded.